Everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Laura and this is Puzzle Peaches, your go-to spot for puzzle solving satisfaction. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below so you never miss a moment of piecing together new adventures and unlocking new challenges together. So today I have this Disney puzzle. I did already start this one. I started a video, but halfway through I realized my microphone was never turned on. And when I moved my puzzle board to another room to put it away, I turned my back for a minute and my cat had jumped up and knocked it over. So I'm just gonna start it over today. The unboxing has already been done, so it's already been opened, but we'll go through an unboxing anyways. So this is a Disney puzzle by Thomas Kincaid, 750 pieces. The finished size is 24 inches by 18 inches. Mickey and Minnie Mouse. I really wanted to do this one because it's kind of Valentine's theme and Valentine's Day is just around the corner. I've also been looking at a ton of Disney puzzles lately because I have a Disney trip planned, so you're going to see lots of those the next couple of months. When you open the box, it does have this removable banner on it so you can get a better view of the image. And the image does wrap around the top, so this is not the whole picture of the box. And the pieces, they are not your standard pieces. I will get a close-up so you can see what they actually look like. It's kind of funky shapes in here. Let's get into it. Guys, this is what I have so far. I'm just over an hour and a half into the puzzle. I'm all puzzled out for today, so I'm about to take a break and I will see you tomorrow to finish it off. Bye. Okay, I'm back for day two. Let's see if we can get this puzzle finished today. We'll be right back. We're finally done this Disney Sweetheart Cafe puzzle, and let me tell you, it was not an easy one. It did not come with a poster, so I was just using the image on the box. I'm not sure if you can tell, but the picture cuts off about here, so there's a few rows missing here and about one row here. It also doesn't show the top. It shows from about here down. I thought the picture originally wrapped around the top, but it actually doesn't. This is just a separate photo. And same with the bottom. You can see these purple flowers here are under Minnie's feet, but these blue ones are way over here. So I think those are actually over here. Not sure. It was a little bit confusing, but it was a really fun challenge. I really enjoyed that one. It took me a lot longer than I thought it was going to. I didn't time myself, but I'm guessing it took around 5 or 5.5 hours.